So your kids love pudding, but you just don't want to give them regular pudding anymore. So put worms in them. Okay, not real worms, gummy worms. Jell-o has just come up with these new Jell-o Creations dessert kits. This one is the Oreo dirt cups with the gummy worms. Basically, what you do is you take the pudding mix and whisk it with 3 cups of milk, and then you layer the pudding with Oreo crumbs, and then you top it with these gummy creatures. That's the Oreo dirt cups. This one is s'more cups. This is my favorite. Chocolate pudding again. You layer it with graham cracker crumbs, and then you top it with little marshmallow bits. There's also a beach, which is vanilla pudding. Oh, more graham cracker crumbs, and then sea animal gummies. Another one I just found online is a princess dessert creation kit, and that comes with strawberry pudding, white cookie crumbs, and princess gummies. Although it might have princess on it, but I do like strawberry pudding, so I don't care. I'll eat it anyways. But I suggest that you go out and get these, especially if you have kids, because they're definitely fun. And then they can go to their friends and say, I ate worms. My parents gave me worms. It's a joke. Try them.